live from Studio 7E in Rockefeller Center. This is News 4 New York.
And on a much lighter note, smiles and holiday cheer spread through the New York Foundling Agency today.
Dozens of bridge and tunnel officers, some of them retired, got a chance to play Santa and perhaps his elves as well. And their simple gifts mean the world to those receiving them today.
A bit of a scary meeting with Old Saint Nick for 2-year-old Kamaya Phillips. But for Kamaya's mother, Santa sure is a welcome sight.
It makes me feel good that there's actually people willing to help out, reach out to the families in need.
That is the case for Michelle and her daughter. For the past few years, they've been getting a helping hand from the New York Foundling, one of the city's oldest and largest family service agencies.
They help us enroll in school. They help us look for jobs.
Every year for nearly 2 decades, the Foundling has teamed up with the Triborough Bridge and Tunnel Authority, providing gifts to needy children. And today, bridge and tunnel officers, think Santa and his elves, personally delivered many of those toys.
It's incredible. I mean, it's very moving to see a child get a toy from Santa. His eyes just light up. It just, you know, that does it for me.
Each and every employee must drop in one toy. This same thing is done at each and every facility. And we have the Brooklyn Battery Tunnel. We have Randall's Island. We have JFK.
And that adds up to hundreds of gifts for children looking for a little joy during the holiday season.
It normalizes Christmas. Most of our kids in care are probably forgotten in so many different ways, so this is really humbling to see all of these things come out for our kids.
If we can touch their lives, it just does something to us, each and every one of us that are here today.
Thank you to Santa.
Yo, thank you.
Bye.
Makes it happy. It does. It makes it happy.
So I don't know who's smiling more, the officers or the kids in that story.
Yeah, you know, usually with those stories where, you know, anyone, when they're giving back, you get so much more in return, right?
Definitely.
So think about that this holiday season, not just for your own family.
Are you talking to me?
Yes, that's right.
All right, I will.
Let's see what's coming up tonight.